Fighters from Yemen's armed Houthi movement blew up the house of ex-President Ali Abdullah Saleh in the center of the capital Sana'a on Monday, residents reported, as his whereabouts remain unknown. His loyalists have lost ground on the sixth day of heavy urban combat with the Iran-aligned Houthis, his former allies in nearly 3 years of war with a Saudi-led military coalition. Share on Facebook, share on Twitter.